Zepho. They created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dathomir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. Let's find this Astrium.
Finally found it.
It is real.
Baron, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Well, no. Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am, or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they posed no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it. Shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magic.
My fallen sisters. This man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos. I'll meet you at your ship.